Now children, our next subject is English. So please take out your books, Springboard, Words and Sentences, Senior KG Part 1. Now open page number 4646 and today's our topic is I Family Words. Children, first put today's date 21-12-2020 and write down CW. So now read the heading, learn to make words with IT, it, practice writing them. See children, here some words are given, some letters are given, sorry. So what you have to do, you have to add these letters with this IT and make new words, okay. So let's start, see, first is B. When you will add this B with IT, it will become bit. Bit means tukda, like bit of paper. Bits of paper means paper ke tukde. So, trace this B first, B, then IT, it became BIT, bit. Children, in the rest of columns, you have to complete this. Now this fit, fit yane yogya, F, I, T, fit. When you will add this F with it, it will become F-I-T, fit. Now, third is H-I-T, hit. H-I-T, hit. Hit means chot pahunchana, okay? H-I-T, hit. Now, next is K. When K is added with I-T, it will become kit. Kit yani जैसे देखिए टूल किट, हम लोग पेचकस, हैमर, स्क्रू ड्राइवर जब किसी बॉक्स में रखते हैं, दैट इज कॉल्ड किट, ओके. नाउ सी द नेक्स्ट इज पी. पी, व्हेन पी इज एडेड विद आईटी, इट विल बिकेम पिट. पिट यानी खड्डा, सड़कों पे छोटे छोटे खड्डे रहते हैं ना, दैट इज कॉल्ड पिट, पी आई टी, पिट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज एस. व्हेन यू विल एस, S is added with IT, it will become sit. Sit yane baithna, S-I-T, sit, okay. B-I-T, bit. F-I-T, fit. H-I-T, hit. K-I-T, kit. P-I-T, pit. S-I-T, sit. So children, you have to complete this page, okay.